Tragic news coming in from Chhattisgarh, Sukma, in fact, where two CRPF jawans were killed while, of course, they were engaged in an encounter with Naxals. So there was a Naxal attack that was reported in Chhattisgarh, Sukma, after which the security forces were activated immediately and two CRPF jawans were killed in the line of action. One Naxal terrorist has also been gunned down, is what we are being told. The Chhattisgarh chief minister, of course, has condemned this, calling it a cowardly attack. And my colleague Anurag Dwari is now joining us live on the phone line. And before we go across to him, let's listen to what the chief minister had to say.
ये नक्सलियों का कायराना हरकत है, इसकी निंदा करते हैं और दोनों मृतकों को नमन करते हैं, उनके शहादत को नमन करते हैं, उनको श्रद्धांजलि अर्पित करते हैं और उनका शहादत व्यर्थ नहीं जाएगा। हम लोग मजबूती के साथ नक्सलवाद के साथ लड़ रहे हैं और नक्सली बौखलाए हुए हैं, लगातार सिमटते जा रहे हैं और बौखलाहट में ये सब वारदात कहीं कहीं कर रहे हैं।
And my colleague Anurag Dwari is now live with us on the phone line. So Anurag, pretty shocking there. Two CRPF jawans were killed in the line of action.
Yes, and what we have seen in the past few months that that the security forces were on an offensive. But this IED blast, which took place at around 3 p.m. near Timmapuram village, which is between Silger and Teklagudam camps in Sukma district, and police personnel from the Cobra battalion, the 201 battalion of the CRPF, were going from Silgale to Tekmagadam camps on a routine patrol as a part of the road opening party. Around 3 p.m. On truck and bikes, when this truck was blown up by the IED blast, and one constable Shailendra and the vehicle driver Vishnu died in this IED blast. The soldiers, removed these two bodies from the area and the search operation was on. The incident which you mentioned, in which a Naxalite was gunned down, happened in Amjhar in Khalari area, which comes under Dhamtari district.
Right, Anurag, thanks very much for joining us with that. Tragic news from Chhattisgarh.